So this egg, it has mayonnaise, cheese, not mayonnaise, mustard, cheese, a little bit of milk, salt and pepper in it, and I'm going to fry it up into the skillet so that I can make my sandwich.